My name is GWizard777, and here's...
Dr. 5150.
And we're playing Shrek Smash and Crash Racing for the Nintendo GameCube.
Oh my goodness.
Yes. We have to obey the Ogre Lord, as quoted by many meme-tastic people.
Check yourself before you Shrek yourself.
Alright, let's do, Yeah, I'm feeling kinda... Let's do a quick race. I mean, at least there are more tracks available than Action Girls of the Z Racing. But... besides the point. Let's see. So, we got four characters. Shrek, Donkey, Gingerbread Man, and I'm pretty sure... Yeah, Fiona. Princess Fiona. The rest are all locked. It's like Cartoon Network Punch Time Explosion. Too many characters are locked.
That sucks.
But, yeah...
I don't know why, but freaking, like, Shrek scene looks like a hungry, hungry hippo.
But let's get started. Let's wait for it to load.
Hungry, hungry hippos.
Swamp. What a generic name for a course. What?
I didn't even see the title.
Alright, let's get started. 3, 2, 1, go. Alright. And we're off already.
I can't even imagine controlling that damn thing.
Alright, so... go around here.
This thing looks like so impossible to control.
Alright, turbo boost. I'm frozen! Just like the Disney movie.
Let it go.
Of course, just like the Disney movie. We're gonna get copyrighted by Disney. Thank you very much, Dax.
Don't worry, my singing's that bad. They won't recognize it. They'll think it's some other song.
True. As we walk up here, try to glitch the game. Since Dax is here.
Yeah, you're not a glitch gremlin, dude.
True. Alright, let's call this jump.
I swear to God, those noises sound so wrong.
Yeah, and this game feels way too easy.
Is it?
Yeah, I mean, this thing's decent to control, but just pass your opponents in, like, every way possible.
This is actually one of the only few good, like, racing games that are actually responsive.
Well, yeah, I mean, this was released when the Wii came out, kind of how, like, the Johnny Test DS game was released when the 3DS came out.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Actually, I didn't know that.
Going on a loop-de-loop like Sonic.
Here's some fucking stupid Hot Wheels. It's Shrek Hot Wheels.
Shrek Wheels.
Oh my god.
Throwing a pigeon around. That pigeon might as well be Hagrid from Harry Potter.
For some reason, I can imagine... Now they imagine Hot Wheels, now I just imagine, like, if this was, like, in Big Rigs Open Road Racing.
Big Rigs. Yeah, that game is such a joke.
Yeah.
I'm glad...
Don't worry, we'll have the good sequel, Big Rigs Ogre the Road Racing.
I'm glad I'm not playing Big Rigs again.
Ogre the Road Racing, man. Ogre the Road.
Now you got a Jack in the Box. Was that Skull Kid I heard?
Yep, you heard it right.
Oh my god. I played Hyrule Warriors Legends earlier, and I was fighting off Skull Kid, and then I heard that sound. Wow.
No surprise. Don't surprise me anymore.
Yeah, but this is still too easy. No one's trying to throw me power-ups, but then again, it could be just...
I literally wonder how far they are from you.
True.
Wait, what?
Oh my god. Pinocchio just went Michael Bay on me, threw an explosive near the finish, and he took first from me. Unbelievable.
Hashtag get wrecked, bitch.
And you know what's the weird thing?
What?
We're still playing this. There are more courses to go.
No.
Alright, next one is called... Green Forest.
Yay.
I'm still being Shrek, because the Ogre Lord is superior to all the other characters.
It'll all be over soon.
Alright. Well, this does look like a forest.
Yeah, totally.
I mean, it's better than Mole Kart 1, you know, that Mario Kart ripoff on the iPhone.
Yeah.
I got hit by the hammer.
You got hit by the hammer, it's hammer time.
Alright, let's... Jeez.
This is starting to a rampage.
This beast still be under warranty.
Just like slamming and everything.
This course is so bad. There are like too many obstacles that you can't dodge. And look at that, I froze him.
There you go.
Alright, so
every time you say let it go, I'm just gonna put that on.
Jump in here. I just figured out you can hit things with your club. It's X.
Took you long enough.
Yeah. So I'm just gonna keep mashing X all day.
Good for you. You want a cookie?
No, I already had an ice pop earlier.
I want an ice pop.
By the way, Shrek is annoying.
No shit, Sherlock.
Alright, gotta dodge the log.
You gotta dodge your fucking insanity.
Yes, dodge my insanity. My insanity is way too much when I play a really bad game, but surprisingly, this is not that bad.
It's ogre the limit.
Of course. And stop with all the ogre puns. You're not the bad puns, man.
That's you.
I keep bumping into the rock.
Good, you kinda deserved it.
You can't avoid those. Like...
Yeah, that's your fault.
I mean, even if you use the club, you can't avoid those.
It's your fault.
No, it's not my fault. It's the game's fault.
No, it's Aaron's fault.
You would bring that back.
Everything is
what?
His fault.
What? Hold up. I just went
what
through
that.
What
did you just do?
I tried to go through there, but it was a dead end. This game just pulled an Action Girls of the Z Racing on me.
Feel special?
A vine got in my way.
Do it for the vine.
Hit him. I got a vine. Yes.
Do it for the vine.
I got second again and I lost to Humpty Dumpty.
That's sad. You lost to a fucking egg.
Yeah. Goodness.
You should be ashamed of yourself, Shrek.
Alright. Next time I will get first.
Will you?
Yes, I will get first.
You better.
Alright. Let's do another quick race. Let's, Haunted Woods.
Yay.
Alright, wait for this to load. Because games in 2016 gotta have good loading times.
Right?
Yeah.
Anyway, let's go. Wow, you broke the gate already.
Yes, we can break gates. This game is instantly better than Action Girls of the Z Racing.
You're a fucking Ramblock, for God's sake.
Yeah, I'm an Ogre Lord. I can break everything in my path.
Oh,
I am God. I am Oh God. Oh God.
And you say I'm the one who makes all these fucking ogre puns.
I don't care.
You're such a liar.
And you have to do 5 laps this time. Oh, so I guess this haunted forest is this game's baby park.
Indeed.
I thought we agreed not to use that word in videos anymore. It's too late now.
Indeed.
Stop it. That's one more of that, and I will play Ratchet and Clank right in front of you. Which I forgot to mention, Dax doesn't have Ratchet and Clank.
Shut up.
Okay.
I'll order it when I actually have money.
You got the Black Knight. Is it the Black Knight? No, it's that thief from the first Shrek movie. I forgot his name.
I don't remember his name either.
Alright, so let's get on these dash panels.
It sounds so wrong.
And Shrek won't stop talking.
He never stops talking. What do you expect?
Yeah, At least he's better than Bubsy. God, oh not Bubsy. God.
Why did you just go that low?
Because Bubsy sucks. Enough said. Alright, kill the spiders.
Kill you mentioned a fucking thing.
You could kill spiders in that game. You could kill spiders in this game. This game is awesome. I love killing spiders. And look at that, I'm in first. I hope something doesn't jinx me and put me in last.
Jinx.
Shut up.
Jinx.
Oh, the three pigs. At least they're not in first. Oh, look, I got a jinx. Some old Dax sings the Jinx song, I'm gonna go into first.
God damn it.
Oh, look, they stole first. Not for long, because I win.
You feel special?
Yes, I feel extremely special.
Good.
So that concludes Shrek Smash and Crash Racing. How was it?
I want to die.
Well, anyways, this has been G-Wizard and...
Dax.
And we're out.